many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
Hello?
It doesn't matter how strong your car is, there's always going to be some pressure, someone bumping into you, cutting you off. It's how you respond that decides where you'll finish at the end of the day. Endurance racing is to keep that car. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Hello?
Champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is real champagne from the eastern region of France. Fun fact of the day, folks. To endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. There is still plenty of time left, folks.
This thing.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Excuse me, folks. Unless you want to greet my guts. Oh.
Well, the anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be. The best track you'll ever see. The best group of drivers we've had in a long, long time. And how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Miami.
Alright, just stay here. I'll check it out.
Endurance races is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out.
Anybody here? Anybody out there?
Moses Lee is tearing up the track. Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much.
much ground as possible. Five by five. Area.
When the time's up, we have our winner.
Or even a slight collision going into that corner?
Oh, the stewards are going to have to take a close look at this one.
Okay.
They're saying that Robert knows.
Oh,